going to feature our ladies now in Song of the Open Road with a poem by Walt Whitman.
Thank you.
To start it, Daniel Groves is going to read the poem for you.
Flanders fields, poppies blow between the crosses, row on row, that mark our place, and in the sky, the larks still bravely singing fly. Scarce heard amid the guns below, we are the dead. Short days ago, we lived, felt dawn, saw sunset glow, loved and were loved, and now we lie in Flanders fields. Take up your quarrel with the foe, to you from failing hands we throw. The torch be yours to hold it high. If ye break faith with us who die, we shall not sleep, though poppies grow in Flanders fields.